The Pfizer and Moderna COVID-19 vaccines are mRNA vaccines. So what does this mean, and how do they work? Think of our DNA like a giant cookbook for everything that makes us, us. mRNA, or messenger RNA, is like a photocopy of a single recipe in the cookbook. That recipe travels to a kitchen in the cell, which cooks up the dish and sends it out to the cell to be used. For decades, scientists have been working out how to turn mRNA into a tool for treatment. Thanks to many years of research in the laboratory and in the clinic, scientists had already worked out a safe and effective way to give our cells new mRNA recipes well before COVID-19 arrived on the scene. The COVID-19 virus has its own cookbook, which includes a recipe to make the spikes that cover the outside of the virus and help it enter our cells. mRNA vaccines contain the recipe for making these spikes. This recipe is packaged into a tiny fat droplet, and this simple, safe mixture is injected into your arm muscle when you get vaccinated. The fat droplet helps carry the recipe into the cells in your arm, and the kitchens get to work cooking up lots of spikes. They're only making the spikes, not the whole virus, so you can't catch COVID from the vaccine or spread it to others. Next, your body recognizes that these spikes are foreign, and your immune system springs into action, making antibodies that will recognize the spikes and target them for destruction. The immune system will remember this dish. The vast majority of the side effects that some people experience after receiving these vaccines are actually just normal things that will happen when your immune system is hard at work. Things like pain at the injection site, fatigue, headache, muscle pain, chills, and fever. Once your immune system is ready, if your body actually does encounter the COVID-19 virus, your immune system will quickly recognize and destroy it before it can make you sick.